on the width of it. Okay, when I say structural integrity, I mean you're going to do that kind of thing. You're going to turn it over. It's nothing more than just cranking. Just turn the arm.
Not turn the arm.
That's circular. And that can be done up or down. Number of different directions. The strikes and those types of things are very similar. Notice, because I don't have that classical, traditional grip, you say, divide the bow into thirds. You do that on some of the things, but for the most part, what I'm going to do is utilize both ends of the bow. And if I'm doing this whipping action, so if Kim just give me the tactic, what I'm going to do is, as we look at whipping, typically what you see, just stand still for a second, is we think doing this. Hitting with that end of the bow. Look at this thing as a spear also. But I'm always using both ends. When she attacks me, whatever she does from here, I'm going to do this, and this, and this, and as I strip her weapon away. Or the same action, and when I do this, I'm going to go left. Okay, I'm going to get. Okay, so I'm using the bow all the time, both ends of that. The next thing is that when we are fighting, we don't stand still and go, ah, yeah, I can't put my move. The person attacks us, we have a tendency to do what? We have a tendency to move out of the way and hit. Well, this type of technique does the very same thing. I'm going to move out of the way. Not there. It's very related to the type of fighting. Okay? So, we'll practice some of the techniques that you'll have in the combat, first of all. Make sure that we can all do those. And then, probably about, doing about six different exercises, and then we can put the combat together. Now, I want you to see the combat one time before we start to practice. And sometimes I'll ask you to put your bows down and pick up imaginary weapons. And that's what you'll practice. Bows in the hand, just put the bows out of the way. And that way you don't have to worry about, am I twisting the bow the right way or holding it right? You'll just practice so that you get the movement. Okay, so very much just back up just a little bit. Okay, and you can sit down on the floor if you like. You go too good. The cut will really straight. See, the pattern is possible. Not only circular technique with your bow, but also with your mind. The same circular technique that you're doing for your head on something. Here, this one is up. Okay, ready, and... And first turn.
Pass.
Remember the win. And stand up. Okay, let's do it again. Did everyone see what I did? Okay, watch. All I'm going to do is turn this foot.
I'll try to have done my next test.
Oh, that's okay. You mean those audios? That's no problem. I got the March one. I got to give you that too.
Did you have this here?
I think I did.
Yeah.
That's probably
okay. Forward stance. You look at the ball, the ball over my head, and it's
ah! Look at that!
Don't pull your book out like this. Maybe where my elbows. If someone were really attacking me, I try to block that person from happening. It's going to go back and get my face in that way. So action is always how to try emotion. So make sure you're moving. Okay? Okay. From here, time we went 1-2 straight with 1-2 the end row. So rip, hit, raise, whip, whip, turn back. Okay? And immediately turn back the other way and whip, pop up. So we do the same exercise again. informal fashion.